question is for Mr. Gates. You have stated that the library is an expendable resource. How do you justify that statement for closing a public resource?
What I said was, is I don't believe we need a brand new library. And I still stand by that. If you go to the library, you look, it is in good shape. It's in fine shape. Why do we need to build a new library? Because the hospital wants that property. You know what? There's nothing wrong with our library. So why should we spend money on a brand new library or any other building because somebody else wants that building? If they want it, let them pay for a new one. Not that person.